Mr. Hammond, most rail people assess how things are going by judging only their own surroundings and their own local difficulties. Now, you've got the whole picture, haven't you? What do you make of it?
Well, I think it's most encouraging. Much has been done. A lot remains to be done. But the whole pattern is going in the right direction. We have got, for instance, already vast expenditures on dieselization. Towards the end of this year, or perhaps a little later, we will be having 710 mainline diesel locomotives, which will be doing the work of formerly 3,350 steam locomotives.
Four times as much?
Pretty well. And this, of course, is because of a very much better use we get out of a diesel locomotive. You can use it far more hours per day than with a steam locomotive. And of course, we have a long way to go to work this into all the patterns of traffic that are developing.